Hi. Hello. Howdy. Welcome to Let's Play Jet Set Radio. I fucking love this game. I really do. I don't know how else to intro that. I love this game. I have so many things I could say about it, and I'm so happy that after Catherine, after the great tragedy that was Catherine, we get to play something actually good for once. I'll stop talking about Catherine, but really.
Jet Set Radio!
Oh, baby. Oh, I missed you, Jet Set Radio. It's been too long. Anyway, start button. Okay. How else are we going to start this game than by doing a tutorial? The tutorial is optional, but I feel like it's worth showing. Mostly just so that way people know what I'm doing. And also just because this tutorial is kind of like infamous, because it's actually difficult. Or at least I would say it's difficult. Just because like there's one part in particular, but we'll get there, we'll get there. I also haven't played this game in forever, so. Start by pressing L, blah, 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 yeah. This is going to be kind of awkward because R2 is a button you're going to be using a lot. And R2 I would have to hit with my pinky, like so. But I don't know. Try doing a little freestyle skating without bumping into anything. Alright. Woo, look at me. Look at me go. I wonder if you can actually remap controls in this game. I don't know. But, okay, can you... I haven't bumped into anything, game. Can you tell me now? Like, okay, I'm good, right? I've done freestyle skating. Can I please? Any day? I don't know. That gives you more of an opportunity to enjoy this game's fucking nasty cum soundtrack. That's a good thing, by the way. When I say nasty cum, I mean very good things when I say that. Anyway, R2 is the button that makes you dash like this. It's gonna be integral to the game. Also, L1, right? Oh, okay. You don't have to press L1. There we go. The controls to this game take a while to actually get comfortable with, I would say. Or at least they did for me, and that's a common thing I've heard from friends who played this game. So, I don't know. And you're not by any arrows, the camera will automatically face forward. Wait. I'm confused. Oh, I just realized never mind. It's L2, not L3. For some reason, I was thinking it was L3, and I'm like, how am I gonna do L3 on this fight stick? You can jump, okay? See, we're making progress already. Okay, lesson 7. If you jump after you dash, you can jump. Yeah. Try jumping to the top of parked cars. Excuse me. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna dick around while I wait. Excuse me! There we go. Look at us. Look at us go, baby. I'm just having fun. Don't mind me. Anyway, try grinding after a dash and you'll be able to pull off quite a few tricks. Yeah. Okay, so a good place to do that would probably be right here, actually.
Nice.
Yeah, like that. Alright, now lesson 11. If you jump while you're grinding, you can make yourself go fast. Yeah, whatever.
Nice. Yeah.
See, we're getting the hang of things. We're already grinding. Jump while grinding, you can do some cool air tricks. I know, I've been doing them. We dash and jump. Fuck. Ah. Okay, let's try that again.
Nice.
That does. I am concerned now because I just remember graffiti is a thing in this game, and I don't know how I'm gonna do it on this fight stick. If I'm being honest, I do have a way around it, but I don't know. Anyway, so now we're at the hard part of the tutorial where we have to do tricks. We have to do a bunch in a row, and it's kind of difficult, honestly. Oh, shit. shit. I have to maintain speed to do it. So let's do this. And then let's do this. Yeah, see, there we go. There's like a loop you have to get in if you want to get some tricks done. You nail a wall diagonally. Hey, look, a wall. God damn, my stick didn't like me. Okay, so we gotta do a wall grind now. Okay, here's a wall right here. Boom, boom. There we go. Look at us. We're fucking nailing everything. Lesson 15. If you go down the stairs, you'll see a sewer. You use it like a half pipe. You can do some air tricks by jumping while you... What? I mean, okay, you're making me go down. I mean, sure, I'll go to the sewer, but... I mean... Oh, okay. Don't mind me. Okay. You grind, and we do this. I'm not a fan of half pipes in this game because they're kind of difficult to deal with, but. Try and do 20 tricks in a row. Okay. I think there's a lesson, the final lesson is like do 100 tricks in a row, which sounds very difficult and kind of is actually, but. Well, we'll be fine. Yeah. The main thing is you want to do this. You want to like. Ah, shit. It's hard to like keep your momentum without going too fast, but you want to like get into a little loop like this. So watch this shit. Okay. And then do that, and then you want to just we might actually have to call it on 100 because I don't know if I'll be able to do 100 with this fight stick, but we'll try. Anyway, let's do some graffiti now. Moment of truth. Am I going to be able to do graffiti? Oh, I can. Okay. Okay, I can do graffiti on the fight stick. All right. Go Team Venture, I guess. That was not the one we needed to do, though. So let's... Is it this one? There we go. All right. Try and do 30 tricks. Okay. Moment of truth, I guess. Now we got to really be good at video games. Okay, come on! Oh, we made it. Cool. If I fuck this up a lot, I'll probably just cut it out to when I succeed. Because grinding is important in this game. It's probably like the most difficult like thing to master, I would say. Like understanding momentum and then how you will do. Like I don't know how else to explain it. Well, I'm doing it. Okay. Whatever. I'm trying to see. It's like, you do this? No. While you're dashing, if you push L forward, then backward, excuse me. I'm trying to do it, and it's not letting me. There we go. That's the one where you, like, skate backwards. I never really did that, but whatever. Try jumping as you do a turnaround, you'll do a twist in the air, okay? I did a twist there, but alright. This game is really picky. There we go. How many lessons are left? Try and do 50 tricks. Alright. Alright, well. Hope you guys are comfortable. Nice. This is not going to be fast enough. Nice. Oh, maybe it will. Maybe. Oh, it was too fast, actually. Wow. Okay, well, that's cool. I guess I will cut to when I get 50. Okay, cool. That was it. So it wasn't 100. It was a 51. Okay. Okay, that took a little bit longer than I'd have liked, to be honest, but I did do it. So that has already put me in like the top 2% of people who've ever played this. No, I'm kidding. It's just funny because people will like people will try the tutorial, and, like, you could see the Steam achievements, like, they won't even be able to complete it, because that's actually kind of a demanding thing. If you're just playing the game casually, the game honestly doesn't even make you do something that difficult, I would say. The tutorial also doesn't go over something that's extremely important, in my opinion, but we'll get there when we get there. So. I don't remember if this game, if I have my old save file here, but whatever. I still want to do new game regardless. It does have my old save file. Okay, cool. Well, I don't want to touch it right now.
Somewhere in Asia, there's a city that cannot be found on any map called Tokyo-to, but everyone just calls it Tokyo. The two hottest things in the streets of Tokyo-to are the punks wearing magnetically driven inline skates powered by newly developed Netrium batteries and Jet Set Radio, a pirate radio station manned by the DJ Professor K that plays nothing but non-stop hardcore music. Those street punks have been named Rudies by the people of Tokyo-to. They roam the streets and cover the city with their personal graffiti, claiming that it is their way of expressing themselves to the world. However, ever since the Metropolitan Government and the financial conglomerate, the Rokkaku Group, combined their efforts to co-found the 21st Century Project, the streets of Tokyo-to have never been the same again. Police crackdowns on the Rudies have become more severe, and Captain Onishima is more anxious than ever to put them behind bars. The streets of Tokyo-to are ready to explode.
So there's your premise. Yeah. This is a game about police brutality and violence. Believe it or not, but whatever. So this is another another tutorial. It's kind of, like, it's basic. It's gonna go over stuff we already know, but whatever. Look at her go. Look at her go. So we just have to follow her and then get on top of the car. The game will have sections like this where you're basically following what another character is doing. Also, I just realized my webcam is probably in the way. Whatever. I'll have to change that later. I forgot that that's where points would show. But we'll get there later. We did it! We cleared it. We cleared the tutorial. Go Team Venture.
Hey, you!
So, yeah, this is gonna be very basic stuff. You know, it's the beginning of the game. You know, what can you expect here? I do want to get a few levels done in this segment, though, so I'm gonna try and... I don't know. I guess I'll be speedy. oh gosh. No. Land on the rail. Thank you. There we go. Honestly, controlling this game with the fight stick isn't as hard as I was worried it would be. It's more just accelerating. Because having the R2 button be right here, that's kind of a pain in the ass, but I'll live. If you see something floating over your head, press L2, blah, blah, whatever. This game does get difficult eventually, so that is something I'm going to have to be mindful of. But hopefully we'll be fine. I mean, honestly, this game is more difficult if you're trying to, like, get the best score as opposed to just clearing it casually. Because clearing it casually, you can do pretty easily, but getting an actual decent score, well, getting the top score, I should say, on some levels, that is actually hard, so. But we'll get to that later. Hey, we're getting points, hooray. Look at this go. So now Gum has joined us. And I don't know which character I want to use right now, because we can choose either Beat or Gum. I like Gum a lot, but I feel like I always use Gum. Oh, okay, here's another tutorial, alright. See an arrow, use it, blah, 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 blah. I know, I'm aware, game. So, I guess this is gonna be our basic graffiti tutorial. I already showed it earlier, but if If you get to, like, one of the bigger graffiti areas, you'll get prompted with, like, those, inputs to do bigger graffiti art, but whatever. Don't fall. I'm surprised at how not difficult it is to do those inputs with the fight stick. I expected this game to be a lot more difficult, because this fight stick technically is only registered as D-pad analog input. It's not counted as L2 or L3 or R3, so I was expecting it to be like, oh, you have to use the stick rather than the D-pad, but no, it's letting me use the D-pad. Also, I did not pay attention to what he wants us to do. We're just hitching a car. You never do this in the actual game, it feels like. You never really need to. I might fail this because I don't remember what the input was. I really don't. Whatever, let's just skip it. If we fail, we fail. Okay. I mean, technically, we hitched a ride. Yeah, I'll allow it. I'll allow it. Okay, where do I need to go now? I think over here, maybe? Yeah? Okay, do I have to spray something now? Oh. Alright. Let's try one more time. This time, let's pay attention. Let's pay attention to what the game wants us to do. Grab onto, press the left stick to let go. Okay, but that doesn't, whatever. That doesn't tell me how I'm supposed to grab onto it in the first place, but whatever. I'm assuming it's not gonna actually be that much of a hard ass about like grabbing the car, and it was probably just that it went out of bounds. Like relative to this mission, I should say. But okay, where are you going, Tab? You go up here. And then, what the fuck? Where are you going? Tab, where are you going, dude? That is a very circuitous way of getting there, but okay. There was a much quicker way you could have gone to get to that point, but whatever. Okay, honestly, I don't give a shit about riding in cars. I'll just do it the quick way. I'm faster than cars. Kinda. Not really. Oh, alright. Whatever. You can grind uphill, so it's not a big deal. I guess if I were to have skitched on a car, it would have been quicker, but I don't know. Okay. I only need one cannon, so it doesn't matter. Nice. Now look at us, we're greased lightning down this hill. Whatever. No, here we go. There, we did it. See, that wasn't so difficult. It was just kind of dumb. I don't know. Okay, what's the next mission? I think I remember this one. I think it's like you have to jump across the like awnings or something. I think. Maybe? Possibly? Potentially? Yeah, it is. Okay, I remember this one. This one's pretty easy. Oh, you don't even have to jump across them. Okay. Well, then I don't even have to give a shit. Oh, God. I'm going too slow, but it's fine. Yeah, we're fine. Honestly, maintaining velocity is the biggest thing in this game. Like, that's the hardest part. Well, maybe not the hardest, but it's like one of the most fundamental things that a lot of people will struggle with the most, I'd say. Because velocity is very finicky in this game. Well, I guess more momentum rather than velocity, but whatever. Anyway. Can I start the game now? I would very much like to start the game. More cutscenes, okay.
Hey out there, this is Tokyo's very own number one pirate power station, Jet Set Radio!
Cool.
Over the hood, through the the streets and right into your brain. We're transmitting our signal straight to you. Y'all got your antennas on or what? Yeah, we're riding high in a smooth stream of supersonic sound. And I'm your captain and DJ, Professor K. Jet Set Radio!
How do you not love this game just from watching shit like that?
It's three games of fighting for the
it's
Tokyo
so fucking
in the
like,
West, the Benton Show.
I don't know.
The city
what the
of the night.
Is, like,
we got those high tech maniacs, those man
it, like,
machines.
Just, it's hard
the
not to fall
in
love with this
game. And in the East, from Kogane Cho, the city of the sunset.
I just regret not playing it sooner, to be honest.
Monster mask wearing game, Poison Jam. And from Shibuya Cho in the south, the city of daylight, it's those troublemaking punks, the GGs.
That's us. We're the game grumps.
The GGs' home turf, Shibuya Cho, was just a cap. Was it Poison Jam? They were talking about spreading out there. Or maybe it was the noise tank, trying to send a system to
I love how they're just dancing. They're synchronized dancing in the sky.
Officer Onishima has got some special order, Kusatsu bracelets all ready for you. So, get yourselves to the bathroom and brush those teeth, boys and girls, because a whole load of trouble is heading your way.
I'm sure we'll be fine. I'm sure we'll be fine. Time for one of the best tracks in the game. Okay, I just want to see what graffiti we have first. I don't think we have any to start with, if I'm not mistaken. So the graffiti from the list. Oh, we do have. This is scum. Okay, let me move my webcam footage right now. Let's move you over here. That seems about right. That looks better, so. Now, what does gums look like? Gum, not cum, but gum, sure. Let's go with gum. What is this one? Gums. I kind of like bees. Extra large, what is this one? That one's kind of cool. God, it is really difficult to read the text at this resolution. I feel kind of bad, but whatever. Let's go with this one. I like this one. Alright, I guess let's just start the next level, because there's nothing else. Well, the first level, rather, because there's nothing else to do. Okay, so we have Shibuya Cho. Do we want to use beef, gum, or tab? That's the question. So, the three stats here, I'll try to explain it briefly. Power is how much HP you have. Technique is how much, I think it affects, like, how, like, well you can do tricks and shit. And then graffiti affects how much graffiti can, like, spray cans you can hold. Beat is supposed to be, like, the balanced one. Gum is supposed to be the one that gets a lot of points. And then this guy is just whatever. I think I'll start with beat for now, because I usually go with gum. I feel kind of bad picking all of Gum's graffiti, but then using beat, and then also just it feels like everyone would use beat, but whatever. So it's whatever. Anyways, so you start out each level with a time limit, and you're trying to spray paint stuff, and yeah, that's all there really is to it. We get a lot of time to start out. Obviously, we get 10 minutes, and this is a very small area, so this is like, this is kind of your beginner stage. Also, get out of my fucking area. Whatever. Let's just spray this right now. I'm gonna say right now, I am not going for the highest amount of points you can get. For anyone who's played this game, you should have already known that from the second that I picked Beat, because Beat doesn't get as many points as Gum. But, that's neither here nor there. Okay. Anyways, I kind of don't remember where the, unlockable graffiti is in this level besides one. Because there's, like, there's pickups that you can get in each level that'll unlock graffiti, and it's really cool. There's one over here you can get if you, like, get on a bus, But that one is a gigantic pain in the ass to get, so I'm probably not going to bother. I'm probably just not going to bother getting most of the pickups in this game in the first place. It's like, where is it? Where is it? Whatever. I just want to show that it exists. There it is. You can kind of see it. Let me... There. So that right there is... Oh, I can actually get it... Oh, okay. Well, now that I almost got it, now I want to get it. Whatever. I could probably get it on just a regular car. If I time it right. Excuse. Pardon the fuck out of me. Dude. Okay, let's try it this time. Okay. I want it bad. I don't even think this will be worth it, because unless I... There we go. We got it. Some of these are fiendishly difficult to get in other levels, but I'm glad we got that one. I'm going to keep an eye out for any other ones. Just because we have so much time in this beginning stage. Oh, there's one right there. I want to get all the graffiti souls that I can without going overboard. So. This one we might need the bus. Okay, camera. I do this, maybe? Yeah, we got it. Okay, cool. There's another one right over here. I hate getting this one, so I probably won't bother. Okay, I should probably stop dicking around, but it's hard not to. Yeah, let's move on. Yeah, so the way that I like to do this at beginning, well, not even just beginning levels, just most levels in general, is I try to go for the big graffiti stuff first. Actually, I don't want to go for this one right now. Without spoiling anything, you do want to try and go for the bigger graffitis first, because they're, like, enemies will become a threat to you for trying to do things quickly. And it's like, if you do the harder graffiti first, then you make your life easier for later. Shut the fuck up, I'm playing a video game. There we go. So those ones on the buses are probably the hardest ones to do in this beginning level once those cops spawn in. Because those cops are very fucking annoying, to be honest. Which, I mean, hey, all cops are annoying in general, so... oh, God. Yeah, they follow you around everywhere, and you kind of just have to be mindful of them. But, okay, let's get the stuff over here. I want this graffiti souls. Excuse me. Yeah, they like to grab onto you. There's a Steam achievement for playing this game and completing it without a cop ever grabbing onto you. And I'm convinced the only people who've gotten it are either people who use Steam Achievement Manager are insane, or they're me. Because I got it legit. Anyway, can I please get that graffiti soul? Graffiti souls are important, damn it. But not all of them, because I don't want to go insane trying to get all of them. But yeah. So you'll get more reinforcements as the more tags you do. So that's why you want to prioritize the harder tags first. You don't have to, but it's like it's much more in your interest, I would say. Because these ones are the easiest ones, because they're all by themselves. Look, no one's gonna be able to bother us while we're on this. Ah, oh, it feels nice to be smart. I think we have enough spray cans too, because there's only... I think that one's only a medium one too. Yeah. And... Oh, there's a graffiti soul. Don't mind if I do. I don't want to fall off. No. Okay. Now, let's spray this. This should be the last one, I think. I think it's the last one? Question mark? Oh, this was a big one too. Okay. I didn't even realize. Will we have enough spray cans for this? I think we will. Yeah, okay, we did. Cool. Nice. What score did we get? Nitro! That's about what I expected. Jet is the best score you can get on any given stage. And that one, usually you have to be pretty on top of things. You can't make any mistakes. There's also, you can also grind for points in doing tricks, but often your time bonus, much like in Sonic Adventure games, your time bonus will often be more, like, I don't want to talk too much over this, but your time bonus is usually going to be more important than actually getting tricks done, so.
Those cats who ransacked Shibuya Cho turned out to be the Love Shockers.
Oh no.
Love broke their hearts, and now they're looking to do some breaking of their own.
Oh,
watch out for these psychos. When you see their heart-shaped graffiti around, you know someone somewhere is crying with a ooky ooky waku waku feeling.
Yeah, I've been there.
Can Gigi save Shibuya Cho from the trap of love, or is it too late?
Can Girls' Generation save the city? Well, I don't know, man. We'll have to find out. Okay, I want to check the graffiti that we got, though. I love collecting graffiti in this game. It's so much fun. Because, like, you immediately get to change something in it, so. Let's see, what is this? Sure, just because we unlocked it, I don't even feel that passionate about it. That's fine. That looks cool. What is this? Sure, since we unlocked it. I'll probably be cycling through graffiti a lot in this game because, just because I can. I have favorites, so once we, I don't know if I'll use my favorites though, because I want to be different. Like, from one of my usual playthroughs of this game, but I don't know. Okay, we could do Love Trap, we could do Ben 10 Boogie, or we could do the Monster Kagane. I guess let's just do Love Trap. Shibuya chose the easiest area out of the three that we could do, so. Okay, this time I'm gonna use Gum just because I wanna be a little bit. I wanna showcase Gum. I don't know.
It's on.
I should use every character, like, at least once, probably. I don't know. This level's kind of easy, but the graffiti souls in it are a huge pain in the ass, so. You kinda have to be careful. Because I remember spending a long time on this level when I was first playing the game, like, trying to get all the graffiti souls. Actually, I don't want to go this way. I want to start further back. I want to go up here. The green arrows... So the way that this game is that there's two different types of graffitis that you can do. There's green arrow ones and red arrow ones. The red arrow ones you have to do to finish the level. The green arrow ones are for points, basically. So obviously, when you're playing this game, you want to go for, if you're going for points, you want to go for the green arrow ones. But if you're just trying to beat the level, you can just do the red arrow ones and you'll be fine. I'm probably not going to bother for the green arrow ones, because a lot of the time, they're inconvenient to go for. But that's neither here nor there. Out of the way. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh, okay. Alright, that's cool. Anyways, the thing about this level is that sometimes cops or, like, buses will run into you as you're trying to graffiti, so you have to, like, cancel it. But the problem is that if you cancel it, then you're, like, you lose some points, and it's a huge pain, and everyone feels sad about it. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, you can see there's, like, someone coming right now, so let's it wasn't quick enough. Yeah, dealing with the opposition in this game is honestly one of the biggest parts of gameplay. Yeah, that's the one thing I was referring to with the tutorial not going over. That was something I think the tutorial probably should have addressed, but whatever. Learn by experience, right? This. I feel like I'm, like, fucking up my joystick here. Never gets old doing these inputs, though. It always makes you feel like you're playing the game. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, isn't there a graffiti souls around? Okay. Yeah, there is fall damage in this game, by the way. I guess since it's right here, another thing to point out is that, can I get this spray can? Please, thank you. Spray can management is also a big thing about this game. Spray cans do regenerate after a certain amount of time. So it's not like, you know, there's a closed economy, as I would say in Yakuza. But it is still something you want to be mindful of. I don't have enough spray cans to do that one. I think the big ones require... Oh, no, I have six. What am I saying? I have just enough to do this one, I think. There's also health here, which is nice, because I need health. I think the big ones require six, if I recall correctly. Small ones only need one. The medium ones require three, so I think it's six. It's either six or seven. If it's seven, I'll feel a little sad, but whatever. It's seven, because this is not the fun. Yeah. We're one short. Okay. I'm sad now. I don't know. This is going to be a very messy playthrough, which I'm fine with. I'm mostly just playing this as a palate cleanser to Catherine more than anything else, so... I'm sure my lovely subscribers won't mind if I play terribly at a video game. That's such an unusual thing, me being bad at a video game. Like, can you imagine? Like, I'm really breaking new territory with this one. Okay, let's... Can I get it? Oh, there's a Graffiti Souls. Okay, I kind of want to try for it, because there's one over there that you can get... Asshole. Fucker. Oh, that's a medium one, too. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, see, this is why I try to get the most annoying ones out of the way first, because these guys are assholes. Okay, quickly. And health is limited, because the health cans don't regenerate, if I'm not mistaken. So you do kind of want to be, I don't know. You want to be good at the video game. I don't know how else to explain it. God, I want that Graffiti Souls. Whatever. I'm gonna try for it like once or twice more, and then I'll just move on with my shallow life. I also need health. Okay, there's a health right there. Now let's go up. This guy just like is married to me right now. He's just running here alone. No, I'm not going fast enough anyway. What is that sound? We're hitting swings, excuse me? Okay. One more time. Asshole. Okay, I give up. Whatever. There's another Graffiti Souls I do want to get, though, before I start finishing the level. Before this gear glass gets deployed. There's like one over. No. Okay. Alright. Okay, it's like right over here. So if we. Okay, thank you. But... Okay, we do this. Did I misremember? Is that not over here? I guess it's higher up and I just. I made a mistake. Whatever. I know another one we can get that's over here. We have a lot of time in these early levels, so I want to spend it exploring and showing off the game. But, okay. No. Slow down. Okay, we need to go over there anyway, but please. This one part was the bane of my existence when I first started playing this game, because you have to be very... It's the bane of my existence right fucking now. You have to be really careful, like... If I was playing on a controller, I could do this much faster, but... Obviously! No. Okay. Okay, game, please. Sorry. Okay, here we go. Okay. That's cool. Yeah. Also, I just realized I had it backwards. I probably would need to edit it. When I was talking about the stats, I realized I got it backwards that graffiti actually affects how many cans you hold. Because the more graffiti points you get, the less you can hold is a balance, but whatever. That's not important. What is important is trying to get this done. Okay. God, it's so difficult to control with the fight stick to get it gently, but whatever. Here's this. This is the graffiti souls I was after earlier, so at least we got that. But I'm starting to worry that we're not going to complete the stage at this rate, because we have less than 4 minutes, and I still have a decent amount of graffiti left. Not like a lot, but I need to start like pacing myself a bit. Because this one is taking longer than it really should. Like, I'm a little concerned. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me! No, turn around. Okay, okay. I need the camera to... Okay. Here we go. There we go. Okay, I'm not getting that graffiti souls, and we're just gonna have to live with it. Maybe another time, but I'm more concerned about getting the stage done. So now we have to do this, and then there's the other one on the other side I still need to finish, but we can get that later. That'll probably be the last one I go for, just because it's so easy. The tear gas is a huge pain in the ass, so I want to get these done. It also destroys your audio quality, I guess. But yeah, tear gas is annoying. I'm glad I had a huge stockpile of spray cans as I went for this one, though, because this one's gonna almost empty me. Cool. Now, there's a graffiti souls right on the left here. Let's get this health system, because I'm not coming over here again. I fall gently. Here we go. Okay. Now, I need to hustle. Okay. Are there spray cans over here? There are. I need to hustle and get to the playground. I lied in that I'm not gonna get the one over here last, because this one's right by. Yeah, I should be fine. There we go, so that one's done, and then we just have the ones over on the playground here, so we're fine. And we have a lot of spray cans to work with now, so we're fine. Asshole. Go! Almost done. There's only like two left, I think. Maybe three, but whatever. Okay. Asshole! See what I mean about tear gas being annoying? Fuck. This way. I'm right here, so. Okay. Just one more. Excuse me. Here we go. That was it. Right? Wait, there's one more? Oh shit, there's one more. Okay. Where is it? I can't really tell where that is. Oh, babe. Oh, I know where that. Oh, shit. I know where that is, but we gotta hustle. We'll be fine, I think, but I really don't trust this game right now. Because that's right over here. Yeah, it's right there. We're gonna have to really move it. Okay, one more. There we go. Okay. That was a lot closer than I'd have liked, but whatever.
That's right.
That's fine. That's definitely not a bad sign of things to come.
We're gonna blast your blues with a burst of pure sound. This is your very own One Punch Knockout broadcaster, Jet Set Radio.
Yeah.
Which one of you punks want to step in the ring? Shibuya Cho got some love letters on the walls from them lonely lovers, but they were raised before mama could see them. But now they've gone away somewhere. Were they just flirting to have some fun, or is this some new game they're playing?
Territory is a territory. So now, we have time for one more level, I think. Let me check graffiti. Yeah, because I still have to do some editing out from that tutorial section. So I think we have time for one more level, and then I'll probably call the segment. What was this one again? Whatever, just to change it up. What is this one? That one's kind of cool, even though I don't know what's going on. What's this one again? Ah, fuck it, let's go with this one. I like being able to see what I'm painting. I like to be able to, like, comprehend what I'm spray painting, so. Okay, so we have Kagane Cho or Ben Ten Cho. I like Ben Ten Cho, so I'm gonna save that for next segment. Ben Ten Cho is my favorite of the three main areas, so. Let's do Kagane Cho. I like Kagane Cho too, don't get me wrong. Okay, let's do Tab, just because I used Beat and Gum already. Same. I think I'll just try to make it so I use a new character every time I do a mission. I don't think I'm just going to use just one, because that would be boring. I remember doing this level 1,000 times trying to get the Jet ranking. Because I remember it being very, very difficult. Well, not difficult so much as just, like, the Jet ranking. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. But yeah, the Jet ranking, I remember being kind of strict, so. Goddamn. And there's a lot of graffiti souls to get here too. So I kind of want to go for those. Because there's actually not that many required graffiti you have to do. Let's go over here first. Fuck it. Oh, okay. Alright, let's just do nothing correctly. Okay. I'm good at video games, I swear. I just never show it. Okay, let's jump to this boat. Fuck. Okay, I have to, like... I'm sorry, I have to show this. Oh, I almost got that graffiti souls, too. That's a shame. Whatever. Okay, I need to, like, start over here. And then I need the camera to be a little bit angled. Excuse me! Okay. There, that should be good. No, that's not good. Okay. I'll try this a few more times before I just give up. Okay. I really kind of want to restart, but unfortunately the biggest flaw of this game is that it doesn't have a restart function. So if I did want to restart, I'd just have to go all the way out to the selection menu, and then I'd have to... Yeah, that's what I want. But yeah, then I'd have to, Okay, is this good? This is good, I think. But, yeah, there's no restart, which I hate, because when you go for, like, perfection runs, you really want to restart a lot. Like, if you make one mistake, it's like, okay, I need to do this over, but whatever. But yeah, so we got our graffiti souls, and we get to show this little grind area off, and I missed that graffiti soul. I'm going to hang myself, but whatever. Did we get that one? Oh, we didn't get that one either. Okay, let's move on. Because I don't want to be here forever, and this level's fairly easy, but I don't want to risk it. I don't want to fuck up. Because I feel like I'm already fucking up. Oh, baby! Oh, no! We're breaking through the wall. Okay, so... I think there's a graffiti souls right over here, if I'm not mistaken. Like, isn't it, like, in one of these houses? There's one in there. Oh, I think that was it right there. Yeah, it's right there. I care about the graffiti, so. Excuse me. Whatever. Okay. There was one over there that I want to get to. Asshole. No. Okay. I guess this is who I am now. Let's go here. There we go, this is what I want. So now if we do this... There we go. See? All's well that ends well. Okay, now let's focus on getting some of the graffiti done. So, if I recall correctly, there's only one big one, I think? I think there's only one big one? Yeah, it's right there, I think. Let's get this guy, because fuck him. Oh, he gave us a blue, wow. Thanks, Dad. And if you haven't noticed already, depending on the character, your inputs for spraying graffiti will be different. So tabs are a lot simpler. Fuck you. Tabs are a lot simpler because he doesn't get as many points. So, yeah. It's kind of like a, you know, if you get less points, you might as well make it easier for yourself, but I don't know. I always end up going with the high point characters because I'm overachieving. I didn't actually want to go over here. Yeah, that was not where I wanted to go. No, I didn't want to go here either. Okay. Whatever. Fuck everything, right? Oh, okay. Dude, please. Sorry for being hopeless. But what can I say? Sometimes the game's just hard. Okay. So I'm trying to think where are the other ones I want to go for first would be. Probably this one. I think this is a mid-sized one. Yeah, it is. That was a delayed reaction on my part, but whatever.
This is headquarters to all units. Police dogs will be released as reinforcement. Please use caution.
Not the fucking police dogs. I forgot about them. I fucking wiped my memory of them. There's a graffiti souls here. Here we go. Okay, now I want to jump over here, but this is like, if I fuck this up. Oh shit, I was pressing the wrong button. I was pressing L2 instead of R2. Yeah, I want to jump over there, because there is stuff to get. I mean, I don't need to, but I would like to. Okay, we made it. No. Okay. I just don't want to fall off. So, there's blue things, which we don't need, but there was graffiti souls, which is obviously the most important thing in the game, right? And we made it back without falling. I can't tell you how many times I've made it over there and then been like, I can make it back, and I don't. Anyway, there's one more graffiti soul I want to go for before I start finishing the level. Okay, it's right here. Ah, fuck. It's not like I don't... Oh, okay, that's not what I meant. I was trying to do the camera, but okay. But yeah, it's not like we won't visit these levels ever again, so if I miss it, it's not like I can't get it later. It's more just like since I'm here, you know, when you're in Rome. When you're in Rome, you gotta do everything. Okay. That's bad. Yeah, this is officially starting to get bad, because now I've activated the dogs, and I'm running out of time. This is bad. This is bad. Okay, I'm gonna have to use a shortcut. Okay, let's go over here. The game shows you this later, but I wanna do- Okay, that was not fast enough. I'm not gonna make this, I don't think. I only have 3 minutes. Oh my god. Okay, let's try the shortcut one more time. Oh, okay, let's stop going for the shortcut. Because now we've wasted too much time. Yeah, I'm actually really in trouble. I spent too much time fucking around. Not getting graffiti done, so... Yeah, I could probably make this, but I'm gonna have to be really, really good at video game. Okay. At least they're all condensed into one main area, so that's really the upside. This is just, like, really concerning, because this isn't even on... This is, like, one of the easiest levels, and I'm already, like, fucking it up. Because there's a much harder version of this level later on, and it is, nothing to sneeze at, I guess. Okay, let's... No, thank you. I'm just trying to make sure I don't miss anything.
This is Onishima requesting aerial cover! Send in the choppers!
So yeah, attack helicopters are coming for us. Don't worry about it. I don't remember if the helicopter despawns the dogs or not, but either way, I don't like it. Because the helicopter is actually fairly fucking annoying to deal with. Whatever. I think we're good. Because we just have to spray the ones over here. And then I think there's one more. Oh, that was it. Okay. So that's good. Turbo. We did not do very well. But whatever. Yeah, so I guess we'll check what we got, and then that'll probably be the segment, because I don't want to speed through this game. The broadcaster,
Jet Set Radio. Use this city as your canvas and paint us some vibes from the street.
95.5
now five local news. While the GGs were busy going after Kogane Cho, their faithful pup Pots was kidnapped. Woo-hoo!
Oh no.
I guess it'll be classified as dog napping, huh? I wonder how much ransom you get for a dog. The Keisatsu is staying out of this one, so y'all better keep an eye on your own dogs too. Poison Jam! Them horror freaks are really pissed. They haven't seen a good slasher flick in months. And after the action in Kogane Cho, they're out for revenge. It looks like we might be facing a bloodbath here. Better put on your garlic, honey, because the vampires are on the prowl.
Well, we're going to have to rescue our dog next time, because I'm not doing it right now. Okay, is it going to let me... Okay, good, it is. Let's graffiti. Let's check what we got first. Above all else. So graffiti from the list. So what is this? That's kind of interesting, I guess. What's this? Oh, I love, that's one of my favorites. I'm definitely using that for a while. What is this again? Haze, that's not bad. And then this is also new, I think. Oh, I like that one a lot. Even though I've already played this game, it's still all new to me. Let's go with this one. Actually, no, the Imperial Japan flag, no thanks. Yeah, let's go with this one since we used the other one last time. Whatever. Alright, I don't remember if this game has a save function, or if it just auto-saves. I think it just auto-saves, but let's see. Yeah, there's no way to save, so whatever. Alright, well, next time, we will continue playing this game and seeing what's going on. We'll potentially save our dog. What the dog doing? I don't know. I'm dumb. But I'm having a good time already, so that's good. I hope you guys are gonna enjoy this one, because this is a very special game to me. And, it'd be a shame if this one didn't come out longer. Either way, I will see you next time.
のセルタすっかりこっちこむ